Let's try the next one. Which story event will you start your adventure from? Got it? The next one's the last one. Which game level will you play? All right!
Trunks, Goten, and Videl have gone on a trip to find the seven magic Dragon Balls. But their fun has been interrupted by the arrival of an unexpected guest, Broly. Sensing danger, Gohan raced to the rescue. But their prospects for survival seem bleak, but the Dragon Balls have suddenly granted them a glimmer of hope. Somehow. Goten, Trunks, and Videl went on a quest for the seven magic Dragon Balls. And along the way, they soon found themselves rescuing a quiet village from monsters.
Quit complaining.
In spite of Goten's childish behavior, the young heroes somehow managed to defeat the monster. The next morning, Videl sensed a strange presence.
What are you doing? Do you know what time it is?
Ready? Fight!
With Videl powerless to defend herself against the ruthless Broly, Goten and Trunks rush to her aid.
You totally woke me up, and I'm...
Kakarot!
Huh?
Kakarot!
Is it a food? Ew!
Without...
Looks like he's not falling. He's gotta stop and rest.
Ready? Fight!
Broly plus Earth e- Broly plus just get it.
We can use a wish to get
Goten. I'm gonna go distract.
Right.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah.
amazed you got...
Kakarot!
That's right. You're...
So...
Ready? Fight!
Still a monster. I should be. I. Krillin!
Sorry, 18. Please take care of the other.
Ready? Fight!
Come in!
die.
Hercule's daughter!
Driven by her desire to save Gohan, Videl was able to muster the last of her strength.
Videl! Why you?
Forget it.
Ready?
Kamehameha!
Kamehameha! Shinra, please! Save us!
Put everything you've got into this! Kamehameha!
Together, Goku and his two sons were once more able to defeat Broly. But how did Goku appear? Did the magic of the Dragon Balls miraculously bring him to Earth? Or was it merely a dream?
Hey! What do you say? Should we have... My friends and I have plenty of experience... Oh! A new scenario's been added. Okay, let's try which story event. Got it? The next one's the last one. Which game level will you...
Power up!
After the battle with Majin Buu, Goku was continuing his training in Otherworld. When disaster struck, and a freak accident gave rise to the evil monster, Janemba. Janemba's influence brought the worst villains who ever lived back to Earth, throwing the world into chaos. The Z Fighters have waged a desperate battle across the dimensions in an effort to stem this tide of destruction. But in order to defeat Janemba, the two Ultimate Warriors will once again be forced to use the fusion technique. Trouble was brewing for King Yemma. Meanwhile, Goku and PyCon faced off in the Otherworld Tournament.
Goku, I'm ready to settle this.
Me too, PyCon!
Ready?
In the midst of their fierce match.
Huh? What's that?
Suddenly.
King Yemma? Then this probably isn't the best time to finish our match.
It can't be helped.
PyCon, leave this to me.
Right.
Janemba!
Wow.
Ready?
With me!
No! I've got to go all out and try to finish him off all at once! Yeah!
With us?
Halt!
Who the...
Evildoer?
I'm here to...
Ready?
Ready?
Oh.
Now you have witnessed the power of the Great Saiyan!
Good job, Go!
You're not bad.
That voice. You!
Well...
You get to...
No!
Ready? Fight!
Gohan, are you...
I second that.
It would appear some very odd styles have become popular while we were away.
Absolutely dreadful.
Frieza! And so...
Oh my, we're honored that you know who we are.
And finally, we have an opportunity to play a little.
Darn, I'm worn out. But I...
Ready?
You know, after... Let's finish this.
Ready? Ready?
Yeah. What are you whining about, Kakarot? I don't know. Once I...
Wow!
It's been a long time since I... Ready? Darn it! There's got to be a way to beat him!
There's one way, the fusion technique!
What? No way! I'd rather die than fuse with you!
Vegeta, you do realize you're already dead, right?
Anyway, I can't... Goku.
Okay.
Ready? Ah!
Ready? Fight!
Thanks to Goku and Vegeta, order was once again restored to Otherworld. But after the battle, Vegeta once again found himself without a body.
Vegeta? You lost your body again?
So what? You can take your body and jump off a cliff!
At that moment, King Yemma intervened.
Hey, King Yemma, you okay?
Because the two of them had rescued him, King Yemma presented Vegeta with a reward.
Good for you, Vegeta. Now we can fight all we want.
As you wish, Kakarot. Don't.
Yeah.
After enjoying themselves for a short time, they finally had to part ways.
Thank you, King Yemma!
Kakarot, I will never fuse with you again.
See you later, Vegeta!
Yeah, much later. Farewell, Kakarot.
And thus, another crisis safely averted. Life returned to normal.
You came! What do you say? Should my friends and I have plenty of experience with an... Oh! A new scenario's been added!